Raccoon City. The only reason I hate RPD on Dead by Daylight is, for Xenomorph at least, is because of the station spawns. The station spawns can actually be pretty horrid. If she drops us quick, yes. Thank you. I am very happy with that. You know what? This is actually not good. Okay. That's a little better. Can we make it to this center gem before it pops? Mildly annoying. That one's almost done. I missed! I suck! Where are they at? Ain't no way he just... Nobody traded, dude. Whoa, shit! Yeah, she's gonna come out here. I mean, we can actively take this chase now. Okay. All right. Ooh, I'm honestly shocked at that miss. That too. That's alright though. But yeah, that's crazy, dude, that like how they're just sitting hard focusing the gens. I mean that's what you- If she pre-drops, I was gonna say that's bad. All right, and we got a free hit there. Is she on the other side of this? She was. You P100 yet? I am P85. But this blood point, like, the blood point is help. Like, offerings are helping a lot. No, I'm throwing! No, I'm throwing! How are you doing though, Miz? A lot of people don't like this event from what I hear. I mean, I'm basically just ignoring it, aside from when I... Oh, you're having one of them days? I'm not too bad, dude. I'm not too bad. I'm just chilling, really. Just chilling like normal, playing. Playing some of the DbDs. Hello. Sorry if you're not feeling too great, man. If you need anything, let me know, dude. Sorry, Felix, I let somebody go through the hatch last match. And I'm all out of mercy. Well, joke's on me. You don't need mercy because I saw. Yeah, no problem, dude, no problem. Hey, GG's.